heard of these or seen these orchestra slash movies before, what they do is they project the film on a movie screen, but in a theatre, and then they have a live orchestra that plays the music throughout the movie. It's sensational. And they were very inclusive and had subtitles, which is great. I feel like that should be on most movies, really. Instead of just having the odd film in a cinema that has subtitles, just put them on. Put them on most of all of them. So, Harry Potter, we all know I'm a fan. I've been reading The Philosopher's Stone, so if you are a fan and you're new to the channel, check out my other videos. I've been reading The Philosopher's Stone. Only not suitable for microwave use. Alright, let's go with... Alright. How does this factor into a day in the life? Well, I film ASMR videos, and this is a sensory toy or instrument or object that I got ages ago, and I just wanted an excuse to use. I'm like, yeah, this kind of just needing to find relaxation in the day or in the night. I've been struggling to sleep lately. Can't switch off my brain. So ASMR is a good tool for that and helps me. And objects like this are all part of that journey. This is also two parts because I also drink a lot of tea part of my day, and only one or two cups of coffee. And when I'm drinking tea and coffee, I love to snack. This isn't the ideal tea or coffee snack. I've shown you these before. They are barbecue shapes. They're Australian. I love snacks. Savory. played it, and it's, if you know the game, you know the game, and if you don't, it is a game like Dark Souls, which I've never played before, where you die a lot, and I was getting frustrated. I'm like, oh my god, this game is so annoying, but I believe I was just in some areas that were a little bit difficult, and I didn't know all the controllers, all the controls, sorry. Just got frustrated and then stopped and then went and gymmed. Worked out. Worked off my anger. It wasn't anger, frustration. But then I tried again the other day and I am now hooked. I learned some more controls. I leveled up a bit and now it's fun. I still die a lot. It's part of the game, but it's fun. I'm enjoying it. So, yeah. That was my treat and that's why I have this PlayStation controller. Just need my eyeballs to pop out there. Some weird character. Resembles what they are obsessed with and can't give up. So it's like someone with a PlayStation controller or someone with a mobile phone and they and their eyes at the camera or something. Maybe it's a set of makeup and they have powder puffs for eyes, I don't know. Just my to do 3D animation for university. I now work in the visual effects industry, but I'm in production, so I'm not an artist. But when I was at uni, maybe that could have been a cool concept. Could have been good fun. Maybe, I don't know, I've had the talent to do it. Maybe I might have. We always link each other hip hop music or dancing, whatever. And yet, I clearly don't know that much because I didn't know her solo work. And as soon as I listened to this album, I was obsessed. Straight away, I listened to it 2 days straight on Spotify and then bought the vinyl. It's just amazing. If you don't know this album, doesn't matter what music you listen to, just give it a go. Some of my favorite songs. it was for years, 4 years, it smelled like charred wood, which was amazing. That's how the colour's been brought in on it. My auntie got it for me from, I want to say, the Red Centre in Australia, somewhere as I say in other videos, if you have any suggestions for